Queenslanders love where we live, but what we love even more is to share it. Hosting the 2032 Olympic and Paralympic Games gives us the opportunity to show the world just how beautiful Queensland is and invite everyone to come to share it with us. The minute the announcement was made,
Brisbane, Australia,
thousands who'd gathered to be part of that magic moment literally jumped for joy.
Brisbane 2032 will be remembered by Queenslanders for the Games' enduring sporting, social, tourism and infrastructure legacy. The benefits for Queensland and Australia will be enormous.
I led the 2032 Task Force to examine the potential benefits of hosting the Games. The International Olympic Committee awarded the 2032 Olympic and Paralympic Games to Brisbane and changed the future of Queensland forever. This incredible achievement would have not been made possible without a strong team which included all three levels of government, local, state and national, with one common goal, the dream of Brisbane 2032.
The International Olympic Committee's new approach to electing Olympic hosts has helped our dream become a reality. Most of Queensland's 5 million people live outside the capital city, making Brisbane 2032 a Games hosted across an entire region reduces costs and ensures more people benefit socially, economically, and culturally from the Games.
Brisbane 2032 will promote inclusiveness and a sense of belonging for all ages, cultures, genders, and abilities. We'll continue Queensland's work on reconciliation to reshape and reframe our relationship with Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people for generations to come. Our investments today will not only shape Queensland's golden decade of opportunity leading up to 2032, but also the 10 years after the Games and beyond. We're focused on creating the right environment and support for the accelerated development and growth of sports technology and innovation, as well as global trade and investment opportunities.
We estimate it will deliver $8.1 billion in social and economic benefits for Queensland and $17.5 billion for Australia. A statewide Queensland-first procurement strategy will ensure regional businesses are an important part of the supply chain towards Games delivery. We have also welcomed the opportunity to work in partnership with the IOC as a friend and a guide to learn from past experiences and to ensure we are working towards providing the best possible Games for athletes and our community. Nothing we build will be for the Games. It will merely be in time for them, accelerating investment. Brisbane 2032 will fast-track long-term regional projects such as transport infrastructure for a better, connected and more productive state. Brisbane 2032 will bring the international spotlight and attract new global business audiences.
We are investing heavily in local clubs and sporting organisations to grow memberships, improve health and provide the foundation opportunities talented young athletes need to realise their potential. Our place as an emerging Olympic host city and state is the trigger for national sporting organisations and athletes to move to Queensland permanently. We're welcoming them with open arms.
Because Brisbane 2032 is not just about 4 weeks of sport, it is the 10 years of opportunities in preparation and a legacy which will last a lifetime. Brisbane 2032 is a Games for all Queenslanders, Australia and of course the world.
See you at Brisbane 2032.
See you at Brisbane 2032.